I was an intimidator until I fought Sonny Liston. Sonny Liston, I think, was possibly the greatest intimidator of all time. Nobody ever hit me like that guy. Every time he hit, he broke something. I went to 10 rounds with him. He broke my nose, my left cheekbone, and gave me 72 stitches.
Sonny Liston was, before I fought him, considered one of the greatest fighters in history. Sonny Liston had a punch that knocked out Floyd Patterson just about one round twice. Serious, Liston was serious. One fist was as big as both of mine. Everybody was scared of him.
Were you scared of that Liston?
Scared to death.
Liston basically depended on intimidation when he fought. He basically intimidated the opponent. They were intimidated before they even got in the ring. He was a massive guy, and on all circuits, he was just awfully awesome. And plus he punched.